Revit 2022.1 installs the latest release of Generative Design in Revit, featuring a new set of powerful enhancements. You can now share study results in other applications by exporting data in the CSV file format. These can include generated, filtered, or discarded outcomes and their associated thumbnail images. Use this exported data in applications such as Microsoft Excel, Power BI, Tableau, or DFM software. Navigate faster through generated outcomes with thumbnail images. For each outcome, Generative Design in Revit stores an image and displays it in the Explore Outcomes dialog. This will help you navigate outcomes more quickly and easily. You can now load custom files as inputs. Browse and select CSV or Excel files directly from the Create Study dialog. You will no longer need to build these attachments into your Dynamo scripts. You now have the option to include file dependencies when saving your Dynamo graph. This allows you to package up your custom files and definitions together with your study files, making it easier to share your study types with others. Access study types faster in Dynamo. You can now review and modify a study type directly from the Create Study dialog by clicking on the new pencil icon. Your updates to Dynamo graphs will now be displayed instantly under the Create Study dialog, expediting your design process. Make faster and more informed design decisions with the new enhancements to Generative Design in Revit 2022.1.